Hi, and welcome to this episode, I think it's 195 or something rude, of this Let's Play Empire Total War. So we're playing the Darthmod with an additional extra level of Bran McBorn submod, the additional units mod, some DLC, and I've personalised the regiments to be as historically accurate as I can manage within the confines of the game, of course. As you can see, there's the 3rd foot, the 4th foot, the 5th foot. This happens to be an old brigade, the 3rd brigade. Very advanced. India's done, America's done. Probably half of Europe, I'm guessing, is done. I should really have a proper look at that, but it looks like just over half. We just started the war with Poland-Lithuania, which is the first... It's not the first big empire war we've had, but this is the first one that we've been facing elite armies. I think the Ottomans was the biggest one before that. This turn, which has been the first proper full-on turn, I've done all the action on the Western Front. I've got some very precariously worn brigades there now, army stacks, call them brigades. We took over the management of Transylvania. Actually, I didn't even see if they were happy for us to be there. Yeah, it's enough, that'll do. Right, just deciding whether... Men, forward. Yeah, we'll get them up there so they can take over Transylvania. So yeah, that's a bit wobbly, that's a bit open really, I'm running a bit of a risk. Leaving that as exposed as I can, I'm hurriedly building troops there just in case. Russia aren't at war with me, but just in case they do and sally down there, or the Poles decide to have a go down there. Can't do anything else on this sort of southern front, as I'm referring to. I've got 3 brigades in action down here. Run out of movement. And the only thing left to do this turn is this beastie. So, first of the two rather large, rather rude-looking Poland-Lithuania fleets. A lot of experience there. Hopefully that means that they're very worn. We'll see.
Yes, Your Majesty.
I don't know if I'm going to end up fighting one or two, but I'm not really as competent at naval battles as I arrogantly like to think I am on land. So a bit of a take a sledgehammer to a walnut kind of guy. So let's see what we're looking at. Hey. Okay, that looks odd. Why am I not understanding what I'm looking at here? Well, so I don't know, I've never really noticed, but I was expecting to see numbers. Anyway, let's have a look. One, two, three heavies, four heavies, five, Jesus Christ, five heavy first rates, one first rate, chunk of fourths, some Razees, heavy frigates, they're all very warm, pretty warm. Okay. Alright, so let's break this down. So we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 firsts. 1, 2, 3, 3 fourths. A third. And the rest are sort of bits and bobs. Okay, so there's half a dozen firsts. They're obviously a problem. A few fourths, a third. Okay. Because of the weight, I've got a third rate. You'd think I've got the upper hand here, really. Yeah, okay, anyway, I'll set them all up and start recording again in a second. Right, that's done obviously. So I don't really do clever naval tactics, as those of you who have seen me do this before know. I kind of sail up to them, see if I can get upwind, get to guns first, just fire more bloody cannonballs than they do really. So yeah, what I've done then, I've got 3 smaller ships. I've got a 5th and 2/6 on this flank, a 5th, 2/6, and I think the heavy frigate on the opposite flank. And basically my main battle line is, these are the firsts, I've got the heavies, they start there, the two heavies there, then the other first rates there with the admiral there, then I've got a huge line of thirds there, and the smaller ships, the faster ones take over. So my intention is sail the heavies and the first straight at them, no fannying around, thirds, see if I can get over there more to be upwind of them so I can come in from the right. And the smaller, lighter ships just go around the flanks and pick off the loose ones. And that is that. Don't look for subtlety here. Before you shall be disappointed. A laborious way of doing it, I accept, but a bit more flexibility than rigid group formations on this instance. They change direction because it gives me the opportunity to use the wind, and if you've got wind you've got to use it. I'll tuck a couple of thirds behind the main line of battle, I think. So it looks like they're what do we got then? Fourth rate. Ooh, if I can just get in there and break up their battle line. One thing I do like to do, like there, I'd like to really go for it. Get in the some broadside off. Those third race are bloody good ships, aren't they? Don't know much about this naval lark, but those third race are fast and leery, are just brilliant. Little tiddlers. Okay. Am I missing any? Someone's on fire. Who's on fire? Holy crap. Doing over there, you twat. Right, better get you guys in as well, because you will be needed at some point. Fuel on fire, eh? They're not mine, I don't care. Good. You probably need a rest. Which way round are you? Look out where the damage is. You'd imagine it's that side really, wouldn't you? This is one almighty big bloody traffic jam, and I can't see a way to, it's not really, I should start trying to peel off, shouldn't I? I'll get you out there, actually. No, I'm crying, at least logging it out with it. Keep pouring it into his, whatever the right word is, stern or whatever. I get these guys out, really, haven't I, there? Doing here. He's got to be the next victim, really, isn't he? Give you a bit of a break because you're looking very warm. Oh, fuck. That was, I missed that. Oh, bollocks, I'm going to have to wait for the reaper. Ah, there it is. I didn't miss it. Wow. I'll give you guys one thing. You really know how to throw a party when you decide to go. You really go, don't you? Lost a ship. Where are you? Are you? What's going on there? Were you worried about something? What did I miss? Well, that's not good. And the heavies are starting to come in. I really do. We're getting some firepower on those boys. Said sorry, but no salty here. Okay, no. Who have we got? Oh, Christ, there's still some big boys, right? So you got out of there and put your fires out, right? These six just went up in smoke as well. Right, well boys, I need to have a bit of a regroup here. No, you're not on fire anymore, that's alright then. That's good. Right. God, they're all blowing up. So, what have we got going on here then? If you repair yourself while you're farting around. Another one gone. Slap, who are you? You're first, but you're in bad shape. This really could go either way, couldn't it? At the moment, I think, I'll just get my guys into... upwind of him, so that's not too bad. Save you. There's my two heavies. Right, who have you got now? So there's a heavy first. Heavy first. Heavy first, oh dear. Fuck that heavy first hit. don't know if they do repair their hulls while they're doing nothing. I know when they're on fire you can do that, and they, all the crew decide to put the fire out, which is good of them. Fifth is being pretty fucking stupid, really. Might have to recover him. This is messy. Right, so we got a third. What shape are they in? Pretty bad. Heavy first. Heavy first. Hopefully we can clear that first out as well. So that's right, so he needs to be on the left. Oops. Side. Oh God, he's gone. They're all sinking all over the place. It's not a pretty sight. Which way are you facing? Which way is your damage? Doing? I wonder if I can lure them up here. Is that too much to ask? What have we got? So they're all facing the right way for me to want to engage. That's good. Probably need to get out badly, really. Just give me another volley, come on, go. Volley, broadside, give me another broadside, for God's sake. I've got the wind. Can't resist. He's gone right, so we have the first is thinking about fucking off, and then we've got that big old heavy first, who has his weak side facing me. Very nice of you, thank you. Okay. Sort of at the end game now, aren't we? Well, he went first. That was unexpected. Send him one up the jacksie. Send him on his way. I'll stop stop recording here, and I'm going to see if I can chase down these last two, because I've got Finland. I'm going to need all the ships I can get in the Mediterranean. So I'll be back in a sec. Well, that was decisive and painful. So I've got every single one of his ships, which is good. Destroyed 14, captured 4, but lost 9, captured 4, so I ended up with a net loss of 5, all of which are in need of a paint job. So I think I'll get you into port. Oh, that one will do.
Any orders?
Nothing that a bit of wood and a few nails won't fix. What's wrong with you? But now the problem I have is that there's potentially that big old beastie fleet lurking around up there. I'm blind. I don't know what they are. I know there's some big fucking guns in there, but the experienced chevrons suggest that they're going to be quite small, but these ones are going to be brand new, of course. What am I going to do now? Oh, well, I'm not going to do anything with them. They've got no movement range left. There's me looking for a way to get them into a blocking position, and I can't. So we're rebuilding them. That's my only home defence fleet. What's left of it at the minute? Not really a huge amount of point in them.
Aye, aye, sir.
When Russia kick off, they could have their hands full. Yeah, a lot of 6th and 5ths. But some decent ones as well. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 mid-range. And the rest.
Ship shape and Bristol fashion, Captain.
Some heavies. Some. It's going to be close, but there or thereabouts. Russia. I'd like to move it, move it. Move it! It'll be cool and yeah, they're going to be a pain in the bum when the time comes, aren't they? Okay, so I think I'll send them two. It's Brazil, wasn't it? I think where I were going. You two can bugger off down there. Am I building more ships? No, that's a bit foolish. Yes, I am. We'll have some thirds. I like thirds. That'll do. Okay. So, I think... cleared that blockade. I think we are done and... good to go in inverted commas on the end turn. So this could either be a damp squid or a very long, busy end turn. So we'll see what happens and how long it goes on for. Right, I'll stop recording here. And when something interesting happens, as usual, or the end turn finishes, as usual, I'll be back. Plenty of movement I've been watching, but this is where it pauses and stops. So, yeah, we've been attacked. And far be it from me to decline the opportunity to kill a few of them. So this is the 5th Brigade, the English Brigade? Yeah. Who were kind of holed up in Vienna. So, bit of an unusual makeup, but basically I've got guns. So, because I'm quite a lot outnumbered really, what's that, 7,000 or thereabouts? So, almost twice as many as mine. I shall be using my guns to their maximum effect. So, quite a sturdy infantry line as well. Some of the old regiments with plenty of experience. No elite troops, but fuck 'em, who needs elite troops? And there are waves of these. A lot of light infantry in that one. Mix of the usual stuff in that one. Then they start dropping off all the odds and sods. So I'll get set up as usual. Be back in a sec. Oh, the 5th Brigade's all ready to go. So this is Mr. Buffon himself. Mortier Towers. One of the old boys now. Been around for a long time. I think he also got reset. His age got reset by a glitch. So he's been around quite a long time. So, generally speaking, we've deployed slightly back because clearly we're going to be defensive. The only foot artillery piece I've got, I think I've given them a fairly good field of fire unless these trees misbehave and stop the balls going through or something stupid. Three howitzers deployed, as you can see around there. So, from left to right, we've got the 6th foot, the Watches. The 8th foot, the Kings. And on the far flank, the 13th, the Somersetshires, I've got the Royal Fusiliers of 7th foot deployed between them, because if I get the chance, I'm going to pop them out, deploy stakes right the way along the front of the line, because there are a few cavs, so it's worth doing. I've also got the Sutherland Highlanders are out here, but purely because I've stuck a spiky bit out there. So I shall be recovering them as soon as I start, which is now. Right, Fusiliers front and centre. Where's the other one? Didn't take long. Thank you. Spikes. Spikes. Are you ready? Yeah. Spikes. There's a long line of spiky bits going out there. That's good. That's good. Yeah. I've only got 2 units of cav. Which is interesting, but given that it's a defensive game, this one, not overly concerned. Can you see anything, I wonder? Boys, run away. Get behind said sandbags. Spikes. Never mind. Suck it up, boys. There you go. Take your punishment. Shouldn't have come here. Oh dear. Massacre of the innocents. I know it's only the little way, but that's good. That's right. Let's do you. Cavalry, yes, you know what they can be like, given that they're supposed to be quite low in inverted commas in terms of their elite status. They're buggers to kill, but they don't like spiky bits. This is known. Why are they like that? Are you fools? Good, saw them off with heavy loss by the looks of it. Excellent. Get behind your fucking trenches, man. Keep it on. Keep the fire on. I'll just kill those fucking engineers, will you? They've been there far too long now. Start charging them rent if you don't kill them soon. Good, that's them gone. are we doing? I think we're doing all right, actually. I shall start on the artillery as they come in next, I think. Hurry up! Oh, somebody's dead. Come on! Oh, come on! Fuck me, I could have shot the old bloody army up by now. Give them a bit of quick line to send them on their way, because I'm thoughtful like that. Wait till they come in range and then we'll start on the next wave. So I think that was the original army plus presumably the cavalry from the first wave. It's alright, I think we're looking alright so far. None of the companies are especially worn. Casualties right along the line, but nothing huge. Next. Pandora's box is on its way. Big fuckers, aren't you? This one could hurt, boys. Might be an idea to give the infantry a hand here. might be a bit late. No, ooh, good. Killed a load of your own, me own men there. That wasn't clever, now was it? How are we doing? Who's coming? Warband infantry. They've gone, so they're not coming. We'll give you some attention. So far nothing needs to be done, this is good. What are we doing there? Sort of doing strange manoeuvry things there. Okay. Okay, boys. Old-fashioned musketry duel on this side. God, that's a nice volley there. We've got some artillery deployed then. What have I missed? Over there. Not for long. More cav on the way. Opportunity to pass up, really, isn't it? Oh, the household cavalry. Give them lead, boys, give them lead. That'll get rid of them. Despite the fact you're shooting a lot of your own men. See them off. Oh fuck. Forgot about that. Wasn't quite as clever, was it? An opportunity to miss. Yes. Not all. Crap. Just see if we can add to the chaos. Troop of the 3rd Royal Lifeguards charged from irregular light infantry. Christ, there's more. Come here, there's more. It's the RT gone. How did that happen? Managed to find some spikes to run through or clever of me, was it? Silly ass. Now and again you get cavalry charges wrong, huh? I certainly do anyway. Might be the last of them. And I've got no cavalry on this side to do anything about it. At least I didn't kill him. That was an unexpected bonus given how many of his Bodyguard perished. I suppose me and Sutherlands are going to be there before. Gotta give him that. Off out of it and be done with it now. That's enough. Yeah, bye. Just go. Just die for fuck's sake. Okay. A few of the companies took casualties, but otherwise not a bad effort. Not a bad effort at all, boys. Took longer than I expected. Oh, very good effort. 1,000 of you gone, but that's alright. That's alright. Okay, I'll carry on with the end turn and be back, you know, usual stuff when something happens or it ends. And the next one. So, this time, Brolly's Irish Brigade, the 2nd Brigade, have been attacked in, what's that, northeast Rhineland by these very pretty elite-looking chaps. And, again, who are we to say no? We'll have a bit of that, thank you. So what do we got here? We got one gun. Half a dozen cav. All sorts of nice, interesting ones there. And the rest is infantry. Quite a lot of elite as well. So, yeah, usual stuff. I'll get set up. Be back in a sec. All right, Brolly's got his boys in line. Usual lineup, really, from the left, the 27th foot, and we got the 18th foot. There's a company of the Irish Fusiliers, Royal Irish Fusiliers, 87th foot there. So again, if I've got the opportunity, I'm going to stick the Fusiliers out in front and deploy stakes. And we've got the County Downs on the right flank. Lancers are a bit worn, so I've got one of the squadrons of the 4th Royal Irish Dragoons on each flank with a squadron of the 5th Royal Irish Lancers in support, and Brolly is lurking there. The only thing I haven't checked actually is the... Right, let's get on with it. Right. So if we can't take care of some of those cavalry first. Better hurry up, boys, you're going to have a whole heap of shit on your back if you're not careful. Yeah, you're leaving it a bit late, boys, you know. Oops. Well, you got your hand full here, chaps. Enough of them. Right, into the proper stuff now. Within the realms of the absurd to expect the Lancer Guards to beat Light Dragoons, did you? And charge. Come on, boys, I want to clear these bloody flank click quickly. I'm farting around with this lot. Come on, come on, come on, come on. I've got all sorts going on up there, by the way. Some of that. Have a bit of that. brace. And bayonets. Set them off. Definitely see them off. Right, 18th foot, we need a flank. County Downs are gone. An Irish unit is broken. They need to start winding up their flank. Some of that. Oh dear. Where the bloody hell are you? Enough of that. Good run for me money on this one. Anybody else to shoot at? Not really. That may well be all of them. Have I missed any? I'm going to carry on and run a few of them down, so I'll stop recording and be back in a sec. Well, there's the butcher's bill. Too many. Might have beaten them, but if they hit me with another one, the Irish might be in trouble. Anyway, so yeah, usual stuff. I'll stop recording and see what happens for the rest of the turn. Be back in a bit. Yeah, so a few more things happened during the interim phase. Nothing I bothered recording, though. The Irish who were there were attacked by these rather large group of armies, decided discretion was a better part of valour, and got them the fuck out of Dodge, because they were badly outnumbered. That would have just been rage, really. And my very worn armies here were also attacked by basically all of these, so I just retreated. Garangan's 4th Brigade had a massive overkill. There were three units who we decided to deal with. A couple of cavalry and a gun, so they're all dead. They were those three that were sort of fighting around up here. So I'll wrap this episode up. And next time when we're back, we've got stuff to do on both fronts. We've got those. And they're in good shape, so I can even think about advancing on them again. So yeah, we've got the big naval battle there. We've got the southern front and the western front, all sorts going on. So yeah, be back next time to carry on with the big war with Poland. And although I've destroyed a few armies, you wouldn't know, would you? So, yeah, see you next time. All right, cheers, bye.